factory automation and control, building automation, industrial transport, HVAC systems, and many other applications use RS-485 for robust and reliable communication between controllers and devices in electrically noisy environments. Interfaces based on the RS-485 standard can be used for multi-point bidirectional communication with a wide range of data rates and over long distances. RS-485 can operate in half duplex mode with a single twisted pair cable, or full duplex mode with two twisted pair cables for low cabling costs. These are terminated with 120 ohm resistors on end nodes to eliminate reflections and other transmission line effects, while middle nodes are left unterminated. Texas Instruments THVD1242 RS-485 transceiver, available from Mouser Electronics, allows designers to share a common design across equipment at any node location and in any network via pin-configurable functions, saving hardware design time and qualification. The transceivers feature an on-chip 120 ohm resistor across bus pins that can be enabled for end nodes or disabled for middle nodes. By default, the device supports operation at 20 megabits per second, but it can be slew rate limited for operation at 500 kilobits per second. The lower slew rate allows for longer stub lengths and has additional filtering to ensure correct operation. It can also be configured for half or full duplex operation, and all of these functions are controlled by digital inputs to easily adjust to different application requirements without changes to the hardware. The THVD1242 operates with a 3 to 5.5 volt bus supply and a 1.65 to 5.5 volt logic supply. With a 5-volt bus supply, it produces a differential output that exceeds 2.1 volts for Profibus compatibility. It's housed in a space-saving 16-pin VQFN package, and the robust protection on the I/O bus eliminates the need for additional system-level protection, minimizing the total PCB area. Learn more at Mouser.com.